Alright, so we got an ASUS U38M. ASUS U38M. We got it for the power jack repair. The jack is broken right here. Somebody was screwing with the laptop before. So we will open it up and see if anything we can do for this client. To open the laptop up, you need a special screwdriver, something like this. But I mean, it seems like somebody was able to open it up without a special screwdriver. So take all the screws on the bottom. By the way, we based out of Chicago. You could either send us the laptop, we could fix it for you, or you could stop by, we can fix it. We open Monday through Friday, and Saturday we open in the mornings. So pretty much any day of the week, stop by. Shouldn't take long to fix it. So yeah, I mean, some screws are missing. The longer screws are in proper places, in improper places. So. Right, U38M, yep, that's the model. Let's take the back cover off, and you could see the jack being broken right here, right there. So you'll desolder it and solder a new one in. I will desolder it. Let's see. So first we need to disconnect, oh, somebody took the hard drive out. So first we need to disconnect the battery right here. And then we need to disconnect the keyboard, the wireless card right here, the wireless cables, speakers, this cable right here for this board on the right side, and the fan. So let's begin. Okay, so once the battery is disconnected, you are free to disconnect anything else you want. Like that. And this one has a tape on top to keep the connector in place. That. Okay, this is a piece of the old jack. Let's like this. Okay, we got another tape right here, which you want to remove. Up the hinge, disconnect this cable. Here we got two more cables. You know, it would be a bright idea to remove the battery. things away, removing the speakers. Here's one. The second speaker we don't need to remove. Now let's lift off this tape. And this you have to pull this way. So again, this you pull that way. And this cable you lift upwards. And then remove the cable from here. Like that. Alright. Now the reason I'm showing you all that, because you could remove the motherboard yourself. Send us the motherboard, we're gonna charge you $60 to replace the jack on the motherboard. Now, I found one bolt here that's probably not from this. I mean, somebody left an extra bolt in there. Okay. Okay, now we got one more right here. Now the important thing is not to damage this cable right here. Everything should come apart easily. Right, let's get all the shredding out. Okay. Now is the easy part. All we need to do is remove this jack and install a brand new jack. How much? Можно через 10 минут. Okay, so we're almost done. Yeah. So if you like what you saw, subscribe, leave a like on the bottom. Just leave a like on the bottom of the video. Likes are appreciated. And yeah, just let's put it all back together. Again, we replace the jacks for 100 bucks or 60 bucks if you send just the motherboard. That does include everything, the labor, the parts, and the shipping back to you. So, yeah. So, nice. That. Make sure all the cabling is on the top side. Like that. And like that. Yeah. Alright. It's all perfectly in.